So I don't know what anybody's spiritual beliefs are. I'm not trying to preach them. But there is a higher power out there. There is something else out there that's inside all of us. Each and every one of us has it inside us. Each and every one of us has the ability and the right to shine no matter what. Don't dim your light because somebody else is shining in their eyes. As children of God, or as the universe, however you want to say it, spiritual energies, you all have the ability and the right to shine. And don't let anybody tell you any otherwise, because that's a lie.
I think it's so poignant what you're saying, but I really need to bring to the surface that no, you're speaking about extremely successful individuals, including yourself. Mm-hmm. And from the outside looking in, it's easy to look at these people as superhuman, but they're just men and women. They put on their pants one leg at a time, and they deal with the same struggles as everybody else. It's just how you deal with them.
It's also heightened when you're in the public persona.
No, absolutely. But you know,
but like Big said,
looking for at a person like yourself, right? Mm-hmm. Most people on the outside looking in would not know that you struggle with addiction.
Right.
They wouldn't know the pain. All they see, James Cruz hanging with stars,
right,
managing stars. James Cruz.
His life is great.
Yeah, but I just want to take a second to shine your humanness on it, because I think it's important for people who are coming up and want to be successful. You have what it takes to become successful, every single one of you. You're very human, just like everybody else is. And I think, you know, and I really want to congratulate you for allowing, you know, yourself to be so vulnerable and sharing with our audience.
Well, it wouldn't happen with anybody else, Shawn. But, you know, I think it's time, and in all fairness, people don't see Ali in the gym for 8 months before he goes out for that heavyweight fight. People don't see Michael Jordan taking 1,000 jump shots. You know, everybody has the same 24 hours, the same 7 days. It's how you utilize those 24 hours, 7 days. You got to work on your weaknesses. Everybody knows your strengths. You got to work out in the gym and keep getting stronger, but you also got to acknowledge and work on your weaknesses. And a lot of people don't like to look at their weaknesses. And everybody has a weakness. Everybody has a strength. Everybody has a gift. But if you look at your weaknesses and start to work on them, you're going to be in a stronger place. If you start putting analytics to yourself, okay, am I a starter? Am I a finisher? Am I on special teams? Am I on defense? If you know who and what you are, Allen Iverson ain't playing center. And Shaquille definitely ain't playing point guard. So if you know what your role is and you define that role and you do it to your best, you know, there's a saying in the Bible, it's part of one of my inspirational quotes, is that see a man who is focused with intent on doing the best work he can, you will see him in front of kings. And these, I walk with giants. I've walked with some of the biggest giants in the game. I probably managed everybody in the game at some point in their career, except for Jay-Z and Kanye. And those are, I'm Jay's biggest fan. Brooklyn, can't say nothing to me about Brooklyn, and see what he's done in business. But you have to look at the perspective of, I know I was worth it and I was ready to lead a king, because the kings also need their stable. They need the people to manage them, need the people to show them the right way, to give them insight. The king makes the final decision. But you're your king of yourself. And your decisions that you make in life are going to be what takes you to success or what takes you to demise, whatever those decisions are. And no judgmental on anybody. My decisions were leading me down the wrong path. However, my soul and my sincerity and my heart gave me the opportunity to be with individuals that supported me and helped me out, like Steve Rifkin, like Puff Daddy, like Lee Marie Cruz, who's a giant in and of herself. Even Prez, I can tell you, share a sincere story. A couple months ago, I was really down on something because something didn't go the way I wanted it to go. And for 1 minute, I let that ego creep in again. And I called Prez up and I had a conversation with him. And just his inspirational talk, and how he was addressing it, and how he compared it to his own situation, made me say, wait a minute, man, what am I doing again? Because sometimes you need a refresher course. Sometimes you need to be reminded. You know what I mean? Because you can get start feeling sorry for yourself, but then you realize that, hey, everything's happening for a reason. It's all good. And Shawn, thank you for that. But had it not been for that talk, I probably wouldn't have realized how mature he became. And in this process, and doing this here, and the next one that he's going to do, and the last one that he did, and I was like, well, wait a minute. he helped me at a moment. Let me see if I can give that and pass that, pay that forward, I should say, and pass that on to you guys.
What's up, guys? Thanks for sticking with me to the end of the video. Truly appreciate you. If you like anything you heard here today, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And if you know anybody that can benefit from this message, feel free to share. Peace and love.